the Moog DFAM, and I think is probably one of the most exciting analog products to come out in as almost long as I can remember. And if you don't know why that is, you've probably never had a go on one of these things. Basically, it is just a kind of new thing. An analog device using parts we understand, like VCOs and filters and sequencers, but placed in an order and a pre-built structure that leads to just techno Armageddon in the form of a synthesizer. It's remarkable. And if you're not wearing headphones, you're not getting the benefit. It's ridiculous. And I want to play around and sort of experiment with blending it with my modular, because I think you don't need much except this and pretty much some effects and maybe some other supporting sounds and other percussion, because I think it blends really well with other percussion. Oh my god. Blending it with elements from the modular here. good. Just the DFAM and the Rainmaker for delay. yeah. Oh.
Thank you.
Ace.